Homer by Jackson Roberts. Homer's birthplace and time was unknown, but is believed to be around the Archaic period and in ancient Greece. This period was when wars started to die down and people started to get interested with the arts and writing. He wrote some of the first stories ever created. These stories were the Iliad and the Odyssey. Homer wrote these books from the stories that he heard.